and the arc was too large.
Randall against Anthony.
Oh, come on. You got to go right back and take Anthony down in there.
Hart, the rookie out of Villanova, late first-round pick. Brandon Ingram with the drive. Couldn't finish. Back out to Lopez for three. Yes.
Should we bring Lopez with eight. Now, it's a funny thing, though. Coach Walton made the statement that the physicality I'm happy with because we're matching them. Well, already it's now 10-0 in second chance points.
And nice feed by Clarkson.
Adam, he had him if he could have continued.
Eight to go on the clock. Here's Hart, straightaway three. Got it. Boy, Josh Hart, flair to let everybody know.
That's right.
Ingram on the drive, had it knocked loose by George. Three on the shot clock for Hart.
Pretty.
Boy, not the way that Luke Walton drew it up, but they'll take it anyway.
Take advantage of it either high or low.
Josh Hart on the drive. Kicks it back out to Caldwell Pope, a proficient three-point shooter, and a timeout called by Donovan.
Opportunities when he is on the floor.
Yeah, making good use of his time here today, Doris. And Josh Hart with great anticipation for the steal. Randall on the loose. Missed the layup. Remember, we said earlier that if he averages 11 rebounds a game the rest of the way, Westbrook can get a triple-double. Hart with other intentions, though. Good contest by Lopez. And Josh Hart on the run out.
I like this.
Taking it all 94 feet for the layup, baby. Hubie.